Hey everyone, Susan here. I'm going to be doing a, Shelley calls it a switcheroo. It's similar to the swipe, the transfer swipe, whatever they call it. I'm doing a bloom on here, on this other piece. And then I'm going to transfer some of it on here in different designs. Give that a try. I know everybody's been doing the swipe this way. I'm going to do it with a bloom. This here is a PVC ceiling tile that was left over from my husband doing the ceiling in the laundry room. So I thought I would try to pour on them. I've already done one. I did a deconstructed bloom. That's why it's messy here. And I'm gonna try another one, see how they dry. Okay, so I've got my tools ready. I don't know which one I'm gonna use yet to transfer it. Probably the bigger one, but not positive yet. So, I've got to put my paint on the canvas. It is PPG, it's PPG kitchen, bath, and trim paint, satin. So I'm adding my paint on here. I guess I have to work fast so that it doesn't start drying on this canvas or on this board before I do my bloom. I don't think you need a whole lot of paint on the canvas, on the board here. I'm gonna just try and get some of it off. Not off, but I'm going to spread it around. I don't think you need a whole lot of paint on the board here because you're transferring something on here. At least I hope so. I don't know. This is the first time I've done this. Actually, no, I've tried doing the switcheroo before. Didn't quite work out for me. I haven't tried the transfer swipe yet. I just wanted to try this one. All right, gotta work quick here. So now I've gotta add some paint here. I'm not even sure how much to use here. It's trial and error. If I screw up, then I'll try it again. Okay. Starting with Vallejo teal. Sure how big to make the bloom. I guess you can make it as big as you want because you're transferring it. It's not like that's going to be your painting. This is this little piggy sangria. I always end up doing that little dribble. Next is Golden Open Dioxazon Purple. this little piggy asparagus. Then I have JoSonja Rich Gold. I'm using two cell activators, titanium white mixed with Australian Floetrol, and lamp black also mixed with Floetrol. Okay, awesome. Getting some awesome cells. As well as the Australian Floetrol, I added a few drops of Zinsser in my black, I believe. I needed to thin it out quite a bit, so I wanted to test out using a little bit of Zinsser in my cell activator, and so far, it's pretty awesome. Okay, so now for not even sure what I'm doing here. Okay, so I'm gonna try doing this. Just going to transfer it to my canvas. Just going to let it slide off. Not much left on here, so I'm gonna try and do. It's not really coming off. All right, so I'm just gonna wipe my swipe off, my swiper, palette knife, not palette knife, my this. Okay, so I'm going to try to get more on here. I'm gonna put it maybe. Oops. Okay, so let's try and get this on here. Whoops. like this gold on here, so I just want to see if I can. Oh, it didn't work out. Okay, that's good. Let's just see. Let's just see. Okay, so I'm gonna have to tilt. Like that part, so I'm not gonna let that go off. Moving it down this way a little bit. I think I'm also going to modify this. Next time I do this, I'm going to put less. Well, I'm going to scoop up the whole bloom. I don't think I made a mistake by scooping up parts of it. I should have just did another bloom and then did that. But I like it. This is, looks kind of cool. Okay. Where can I start? First of all, I'll just show you a close-up. Oops. Of it. I think doing this really, really, really improves the painting. Okay, that's good. That's good, good, good. I'll bring this up for a close-up.